Hey guys, so I'm gonna be cleaning up some of my shoe here. So I'm gonna be using
it's a Clyde shoe cleaner. Gonna be cleaning 3 shoes, I guess. This one I just cleaned off the sole part, so I'm gonna be cleaning up top part for all of these shoes. 3 shoes here. So sorry for the background noise. So I just started to scrub off the sole of this Jordan 1. So I'll start off to continue cleaning the sole part. So you can just dab this brush. This one is a stiffer brush here, so there's still some dirt on the white portion. So I'm gonna just scrub them off. Sole here, so I'm not gonna be scrubbing off too much on this part. Just wipe off that portion. So it's back to the white that we love or want to see here. So again, if you still see or find some dirt on the white part, you can just brush it off again, or depending on if you see it clean, then you can go ahead and start on the top portion. So you can use this microfiber cloth to wipe this portion. We can use this horse hair brush for the top portion. Clean, soft. Just to remove those marks. Gently scrub. There. And you can use this wipe things off. Microfiber cloth. So it's looking much cleaner now. So we just complete the other sides. Now let's take out some dirt here. Thank you. there. So just scrub off the dirt. And I think it's good. And again, just wipe it. So again, I'm using this cleaner wipe for the shoe. So gonna be fast forwarding later to show you finished products after cleaning these shoes. Okay, guys.